Hey, Club 1040 Dream Team. Guess where I am? I'm in Beirut, Lebanon. I'm actually in the Mediterranean right now. You know, people ask me, what's Beirut like? This is Beirut. Happening since we've been here. I've been doing some research on getting our NGO registered. We've made some progress there. The interns have had an amazing time. RSWM gave us the very best. We confess that we get the best of the land, and we certainly did with these guys. They've been tremendous. They've been a great blessing to the Lebanese churches, and we're really, really blessed to have them. There's a lot of opportunities that are opening up to us. One thing that we're doing that's bringing churches together, we have five churches participating in a helps ministry, specifically sound and light. Engineer, we're kind of maximizing the talents that God has given to us on this trip. We have five churches that are coming together for that conference. That's going to be really good. We've been ministering in churches. We've had lots of opportunities to minister one-on-one as well. I want you to know that there's a lot of place on the team here. If God is speaking to you to come for a short time in Lebanon, do it. Make whatever sacrifice necessary to get yourself here and see what God's doing. 2017, there's a lot of opportunities to come here. 2018, we'll have the launch. You guys want to be here. You want to be a part of that. This is a wonderful place for you to be the movement and join Club 1040 and be part of what God is doing here in Lebanon today.